Chiefs Laurent Duvernay-Tardif will not return Monday. Duvernay-Tardif sustained a knee injury Monday night against the Redskins and will not return. Duvernay-Tardif had a teammate roll onto his leg in the first quarter and he was unable to put much weight on the leg as he exited the field. Jordan Devey replaced Duvernay-Tardif at right guard as the Chiefs are forced to again shuffle their offensive line.